Hi guys, hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to today's video. My name is Mary Emmanuel, welcome to my YouTube channel. On my channel, I talk about food, lifestyle, politics, vlog, and I do most of everything on my channel. So guys, today's video, I'll be talking about self-esteem and how you can improve your self-esteem. It's very, very important, okay guys? But before I continue, let's look into what self-esteem is all about. Self-esteem is made up of the thoughts that we have about ourselves, and it plays a role of almost everything that we do. Okay guys, so guys, having a self-esteem is very, very important, and maintaining your self-esteem is very, very important also, and also improving your self-esteem is very, very important too. So guys, let's get into what someone can do to improve self-esteem and challenging your negative beliefs. Okay guys, we know that sometimes we do think about negative things. Yes, it's a normal thing that we do think about negative things, but let it not be something that will stuck into your brain all the time, thinking negative things about you. Sometimes trying to think positive things, things that will benefit you, things that will make you feel happy. With that, you improve your self-esteem. Okay guys, let's talk about having positive mind and positive mindset about yourself. Setting a positive goal and setting a positive mindset about yourself is very, very important when you want to maintain your self-esteem. It's very, very important. Do not think negative things about yourself. Do not look down on yourself. Do not feel like you are not worthy, or do not feel like nobody wants you, or do not feel like you are not good at anything. Do not feel that way. Okay, when you want to maintain your self-esteem, you need to accept who you are. That is very, very important. You need to accept the kind of life you want to live. You need to accept this is what you can do. It will also help you to maintain your self-esteem. Okay guys, let's look about building a positive relationship. It's very, very important. When you are building a positive relationship with someone, it will make you to maintain your self-esteem. But when you are associating yourself with negative relationship, let me tell you something, it's not going to help you anywhere. Rather, it will be taking you down. Okay guys, so it's very, very important when you want to maintain your self-esteem, it's very, very important to build a positive relationship. It's very, very important. Okay guys, so let's look about give yourself a break. Okay guys, give yourself a break is, let me put it this way, maybe when you are into an unhealthy relationship, yes, with negativity people who do not impart good things into your life, these are the people you need to take a break with. These are the people you need to disassociate yourself with, because they are not building you up. Rather, they will take you down. And this kind of people, they are not going to impart good things into your life. So for you to maintain your self-esteem, and for you to maintain your, or for you to improve your self-esteem, you need to take a break on some certain things. Okay guys, so let's learn when to say no or when to say yes. It's very, very important. Like for example, let me put it this way, you may have a lot of friends, okay, but those friends, they have read you as someone's reading book. They have read you, maybe they know that you are someone who say yes frequently. You say everything, you say yes, you don't say no at the time you're supposed to say no, because of you don't know how they will feel or what they will say, and you say no in what you're supposed to say yes, or you say yes when you're supposed to say no. So you need to learn when to say no or when to say yes in any situation or in anywhere at all. You need to learn. It's very, very important to maintain your self-esteem. It's very, very important. And when someone is trying to maintain self-esteem, You need to stand firm in whatever that you are doing. In whatever you are doing, you need to stand upright. Okay? You don't need to shake or something. You need to stand well, stand upright, so that you will maintain your self-esteem. So you need to improve your physical health. Yes, it's very, very important. When you want to improve your physical health, you need to understand that maybe, for example, the kind of, for example, let me put this this way. Maybe you are tall, but you don't have bumps, you don't have a straight leg, this and that, you don't have fine face, this and that. No, my dear, you don't need to accept that. Know that you are wonderfully and faithfully made. But just know it that way. And don't allow anything to take you down, no matter how you look, no matter what, no matter the kind of life you find yourself, no matter the kind of situation you find yourself, do not look down on yourself. I know a lot of people may look down on you, but let it be that when you want to maintain your self-esteem, you need to challenge yourself. You need to accept who you are. You need to love yourself. You know, you need to be happy about yourself, for yourself. It's you that we are talking about. So you need to love yourself, you need to be happy. So which means what people say do not even matter to you at all. No matter what they say, it's not going to matter to you, it's not going to check you, it's not even going to bring you down. So you see, it's very, very important to accept who you are. It's very, very important. No matter the kind of body you are, you have, no matter what you see on social media. And also, it's never okay when you want to improve your self-esteem to start comparing yourself with people, more especially on this social media platform, because a lot of people are living a very fake lifestyle that we don't even know the way they are living. You see, a lot of people are living a very fake lifestyle, but for you to maintain your self-esteem, you don't need to compare yourself with people. You don't need to compare yourself with what people have. Let what you have be okay for you. What you have, let it be okay for you. Be content with what you have. It's very, very important. Okay with what you have. It's very, very important. So if people are wearing a cloth of 2000 naira, or but you can afford the one of 15 naira, then why can't you go the one of 15 naira and stop looking down on yourself? Stop looking down yourself, guys. It's very, very important when you want to talk about self-esteem, and when you want to maintain your self-esteem, is very, very important. Challenges will come. It will definitely come to you. That is most, and it will definitely come. But the question is, how do you handle that challenges? Do you want that challenge? Do you want that situation that you find yourself to take you down? Do you want it to put you into depression? No, rather you want to be happy. When that challenges come, you need to buckle up, you know, buckle up and keep going. Okay, guys, buckle up and keep going. Do not take yourself down in any type, in any circumstances that you find yourself. Is very, very important if you want to maintain self-esteem. And with someone having self-esteem, is very, very important. When you're having self-esteem, is very, very important in this life. With that, people will not even look down on you. Even when they're trying to look down on you, let me tell you something. You tell them, no, don't look down on me. I know who I am, and I know what I can be able to do, and I know what I can do. Please don't look down on me. Even if I'm like this, even if you see me like this, you may not see me like this in the future. Okay, just be on your own. Let me be on my own. I know myself. So it's very, very important. This is kind of thoughts you need to impart into yourself. Do not allow anything to take you down or to make you have low esteem. Do not allow it. Rather, bring out all your strength. Something that can impart good things into your life. With that, you definitely going to maintain your self-esteem, and it's very, very important. Okay, guys. So, guys, I have come to the end of the video because I don't really want this video to be too long so that you will not get tired of watching my video. I've come to the end of this video. If you are new to my channel, you are highly welcome. Please hit that subscription button if you enjoy my video, and also give it a thumbs up, share it out. It's very, very important, guys. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. I really do appreciate that. Thank you so much. And then I will say thank you. And also, guys, I have a membership. If you look at my channel page, there it says join button. So, guys, you can join my member. Okay, you can join my membership. And also, there's a lot of things that you benefit while joining my membership. If you are a YouTuber, you are going to benefit a lot. Join my membership, and I will take you into what you benefit from joining my membership. Okay, guys, so thank you for watching, and see you again in my next video. Bye bye.